I am so excited. I am probably about to close the business, and it's all thanks to a very special person that just gave me amazing news. So I'm sorry, everybody, if you're not going to hear from me or see me anymore related to our IT company. I just got this amazing email right now that I wanted to share with you. Basically, I'm the dearest one, and Miss Vanessa Avis is deciding to leave everything she has for me because I'm just a special person. And I feel bad for her. She went through some financial issues and her husband died and all that. But I just wanted to mention over here that I got two emails from her in about a minute, not one. I'm not sure if she sent it only to me. Maybe I'm not that special, but you can see there's nobody on the to line. She probably BCC'd everything. But Vanessa, I really appreciate it. I know that it's really hard for you to, give everything away, but I appreciate it. So when you get those type of stupid emails, what you want to do is go to the properties, and from here you can copy simply all of the headers of this email. And a couple of things to look at. First of all, you don't want to open anything. If there's any links here, you don't want to open them. But one thing that you can and should do, let me drag this screen over here. You should get this website up and running, and it's called MX Toolbox, mxtoolbox.com. And on here, you can click on Header Analyzer, Analyze Header, sorry, and you can get those headers pasted here, the one we copied from before, and let's analyze them real quick. And that's going to give you some information that people like us use when we want to track and see what happened to an email and why emails are delayed or not coming through, etc. So, as you can see here, this is some of the information about that email, and it's telling us that the email came from a Yahoo email server. And you see that it's blacklisted over here. That server is blacklisted, Sonic 303, etc. That's when it hits our servers. Long story short, you can find some good information from this mxtoolbox.com website. But let's take it to the next level. And I'm going to copy the IP address of that server in case you want to go even deeper. And I'm going to go to this website called multirbl.valley.org, and I'm going to paste that over here, and I'm going to search if that IP address is indeed blacklisted. So we're looking at the black area over here, and usually you're going to see two or three of those. That's normal. That those are kind of fake spam filters for checking to see if it's working fine. But once you get more than two or three, you're going to see that obviously somebody is not legit with the emails they sent to you. So, hope that helps you a little bit. And in case you are lucky as I am and decide to quit, I suggest you check for the spam filters before you quit your job and tell the rest of the world that you're going on vacation for the rest of your life. Have a good day, guys. Hope you learned something. Bye-bye.